Actually, epilepsy is a common disease, and many people are affected, and they don't know that they are affected with the disease, and even they don't seek treatment for that. Just to know that many of the people who are famous all over the world, they have epilepsy, and they are getting treatment for that. It is estimated that around maybe 1 to 2% of people might have epilepsy at least once in their life. And there are about 50 million people that are suffering epilepsy and getting treatment all over the world. Actually, epilepsy is, what is the definition of epilepsy? The patient will have some abnormal electric activity in the brain cortex, and this will cause some neurological symptoms. Neurological symptom means the patient might having loss of consciousness, might having transient weakness, might having transient impairment of conscious level, or even might having some strange or vague sensory symptoms. Those symptoms are usually a short lived. I mean, it will take about 1 to 5 minutes, and after that the patient will recover to normal, or he will have some headache or dizziness. So this is a called epileptic attack. And there are many ways of diagnosis and treating this condition. Actually, if you have any of those symptoms and you are not sure what are the nature of those, better to consult internist or neurologist. They can help you and guide you for the ways of a treatment. Usually the doctor will assess the patient and see if there is possibility is it a seizure disorder, then might need to go for more investigations. Investigations include blood tests, EEG test, and maybe brain MRI scanning. Actually, the main tool for diagnosis of epilepsy is a test called EEG. EEG means electroencephalography. That means you will put some electrodes on the head, and will let the machine to record the brain electric activity. So if we pick some abnormal discharges or abnormal disturbances of the brain activity, that might indicate the presence of epilepsy. Treatment of epilepsy, actually there are many types of anti-epileptic medications available, and the patient should take the medicine for a certain period of time. Usually the doctor will prescribe the type of tablets or medication that is suitable for the type of the seizure he has. Usually we ask the patient to take the medicine for 2 to 3 years, and trying to convince the patient to take the treatment regularly without interruption, because if the patient stops the treatment for some time, he might get the epileptic attacks again. So if you have any doubt about possibility of having seizures, or if you have any doubt to regarding how to use the medications, or for how long you use the medication, you can consult either a pediatric neurologist or a neurologist. They can help you in that regard. Thank you.